مهما زمن يطول عالبعد انا صابر لولا دفتك تمام روحي روحي انا صابر مهما حبيبي خاب لابد يوم
some respect down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Sunday salon, and come and meet his spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababwa, strong as 10 regular men, definitely.
He faced the galloping hordes,
100 bad guys with swords.
Who sent those goons to their lord?
Why, Prince Ali, he's got 75 golden cannons.
Don't they look lovely, June?
Purple peacocks, he's got 53.
Fabulous, Harry, I love the feathers.
When it comes to exotic-type mammals,
has he got the zoo?
I'm telling you,
it's a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, handsome as he, Ali Ababwa,
the
physique. How can I speak quicker than they? Well, get on out in that square. I just avail and prepare to gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Ali.
He's got 95 bright Persian pumps.
He's got the monkeys.
And to kill them, he charges no fee.
He's getting it.
He's got slaves, he's got servants and monkeys.
Bow to work with him, bow to his men, bow to him.
There is lousy with loyalty to Ali.
Your princess was a sight lovely to see, and that, good people, is why he got dolled up and dropped by.
With 60 elephants, mamas galore, with his bears and lions, a grand stand and more, with his 40 bakers, his cooks, his bakers, his birds of Guadalajara.
Caravan camels roam, where where they cut off your ear if they don't like your face. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days, more often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, need Arabian moons, a fool off his guard could fall and fall hard out there on the dunes.
Look, this is the Nile behind us, see?
Wait, we're like really dark.
My arms are not that long.
Wait, I think my arms are longer than yours.
No, they're not.
Yes, it is. Look how much further my arm will go. Look, see? Shorty.
You're shorty. Oh, that's so much better. Well, look, face detection. That's amazing.
Wait, why I want to take a picture?
Because you have to press the picture button. Thank you, God.